Good morning, San Andreas. Welcome to another episode of my GTA San Andreas playthrough. I'm gonna pop in and see the garage. I haven't seen, been down there for a while. See how things are progressing down there. Okay, clear out the mess, the loose ends. Trying to get ahead of him. Oh, getting through now. Head back into town, get myself patched up. Oops. Swing by and see Woozy. See what he's up to. So what was he doing?
Woozy, my man.
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tongue. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn. Why today of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out. Danan boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go too.
Hey man, look, join the trip. I'ma handle this for you, alright?
Thanks, man. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are the other guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship. Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Shoot from a helicopter mission, another GTA staple.
Holy fuck, they're gunning for us already. I see them, they're all over the containers. I got them, man, right in my sight. Get those Danang bastards. everything but my blade.
Wow, how did he survive that?
Do you see any survivors? No, nobody getting out of that alive.
Surprise, motherfucker. Well, so much for being sneaky. Oh.
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Biz? Where are we headed?
The boat. It's moored out in the bay.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You better lock and load.
On
their guard.
Lock and load. Holy fuck. They're gunning for us already. I see them. They're all over the containers. I got them, man. Right in my sight. Hit those dang bastards. RPG. RPG. Where? What's that?
Everything but my blade.
Do you see any survivors?
No.
Brilliant, which is what I need.
Right, bitch. You deserve it. This, huh?
snakehead down here?
Not long until we're drinking cola in the free West, eh? Hey, who the fuck are you?
You got a nitwit? Cool now, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna fight you, boy. Right, let's crack on, back to the garage, see what's going on.
Thank you.
balls get killed. Walked
outside. He was thinking of his wife, little children, at home. How his drinking had ruined their lives. Then John, he stared off into that street wagon. Vision filled his cold heart with dread. For it was him, lying drunk there in the gutter, clutching in his hand the letter that John.
Okay. Another cousin.
She's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn their back on over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed
fucking midget deserved. Little asshole tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real?
Blowing up a coke factory. It's another GTA staple. It's just one after the other.
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
What's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
So many different types of missions that we've seen already in GTA 3 and Vice City. Helicopter flybys, blowing up the drugs factory.
Guitars and driving old trucks. fuck is he doing?
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving, huffing paint, bathing alternatives.
Right, and that, my friends, is where we'll leave it this time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to tune into the next episode, and I'll see you around.